Excuse me, sir. Okay, now, you're out on the wing. You're out on the wing and you're looking at me. You're looking at me. I cut the engine and I give you the signal to go. Okay, now you're rushing like crazy and you count. It's 1,001. It's 1,002. Okay, you get to 6 and nothing's happened. You look up over your shoulder. It's a screamer. It's a screamer. Oh my God. Cut it. Cut away. Cut away. No. Oh God. Oh shit. You're going to burn it. Look, Dr. Gummer, hit your reserve. Hit it. Hit it.
Hey, don't lose it, man. You got to be cool. You know, if you do that in the real thing, you're going to bounce.
Bounce?
Oh, yeah. You see, when someone makes the big drop, they don't splatter. They kind of bounce, like about 10 feet. Only around here, you won't, because it's nice and soft.
So instead of bouncing, it'd be kind of like shooting a BB in the dog dude.
You know, I did hear one case, though, where a guy made a crater, kind of like a meteorite.
Did he burn as he entered the atmosphere?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, he's got this down. What's next, huh? We ready to shoot him up?
Test one. Test two.
Okay, now you're ready. I'll be talking you down with these things once we get up there.
Is something the matter, dude? You look kind of worried.
Hey, look, okay, if it make you relax, Eddie, I'll go up first, take a shoot up with me, and jump so you can see how it's done.
I can't do that. Boy, what a space cadet I am, huh? If I do that, who's going to land the plane? Oh, wow.
Just a joke, son. Just a joke. Come on now, son. Just trying to loosen things up a little bit here. Don't you worry about nothing, but just enjoy the scenery on the way down, huh?
Here it is.
What a beaut.
I painted it myself. I hope you don't mind yellow.
Real nice, Truman. I really like that parachute. Nice touch.
Oh, yeah. Trella's painted that.
Oh, yeah. She's got a hand in hand, huh?
Yeah. She's talented. Watch your heads now. Don't need that. Oh, hi, Hazel. No ride today. Out you go.
Hey, what's that smell?
Just mildew, man.
You know, Truman, I ain't sure, man, but I think I hurt your airplane.
Oh, no. Don't worry about that, man. That's always coming off. I've been meaning to fix it, so I just haven't had the time to get around to it.
Here, no problem.
You didn't break anything, don't worry. Here you go. It's as good as new. Hey, how come you guys ain't writing any of this stuff down?
Good notes, sir.
Okay, hop in, dude.
That's one small step for a groover and one giant leap for Wayne Cash.
Phil Hicks, Esquire.
I'm telling you something.
Which
One of you goat ropers got the wrong parachute. Who's got my laundry pack?
Hey, you must do this kind of stuff all the time, huh? Being an ex-adventure editor and all? You ever spear fish for sharks, man?
What do you mean he don't have a radio in the plane?
He never needed one before.
Yeah, well, it's against the law, ain't it?
Hey, lady, we gotta stop him.
I quit worrying. He's got one good shoe. Mind on.
Shit! You think he's gonna remember any of that emergency stuff?
Would you?
God almighty, boys, we gotta do something. We gotta send him a signal.
How? Smoke signal?
Burn the car.
Oh, God damn it, something else! I got it. We'll spell don't jump on the ground.
With what? What are we gonna use?